Sergeant calling off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
All right, then. Let's get on MJ.
Jesus Christ, Roxy. I've dealt with asshole cops before, but goddamn.
They'd rather ice your black ass as soon as look at you.
Now I get what you've been saying. Those motherfuckers are a whole new brand of intense.
And keep your eyes open for more pins as we head through town. MJ Farmer's up ahead.
What's MJ like?
Sinclair born and raised. He a white boy looking to make a difference.
You trust him?
Of course I trust him. Although I think he got more balls than sense.
Sounds like my kind of people. Let's sit up here.
Yeah.
Roxy, Roxy. I ain't seen you in a good minute, girl. MJ's waiting for y'all in the greenhouse.
Now you say hey to Lula and them babies for me.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with ZQ, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Hewitt got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Tommy Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ? Might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
The sheriff's station usually is skeleton crew this time of night.
Surprised you didn't go in and snatch the file?